Good morning. I'm Deanna Sassetta at 7:25. We are following breaking news this morning. A Sandoval County Sheriff's deputy has been shot while on duty in the Jemez area. Sheriff John Paul Trujillo says the deputy has been airlifted to University Hospital right now. He is said to be in critical condition. We do have a crew on the way. We will continue to bring you the very latest on this situation throughout the morning.